Would you go days and days without taking a shower?
I would hope not. That'd get pretty funky, right? Well, why do so many lightworkers forget to give themselves an energetic shower? We're all about putting up protection and boundaries and energetic boundaries. But what about cleansing our space? So many of us will meditate in the morning, but we forget to rinse off energetically at night. So here are some tips that will help you be more energetically sovereign at the end of your day. Number one, take your shoes off before you enter the house and just allow all of that energy to just go deep into Pachamama. Visualize a beautiful waterfall cleansing every cell, every pore of your body. Extra bonus points to put your hand on a tree, to breathe with the tree, and give everything that doesn't serve you to the tree to be transmuted back into the earth. Number two, you can also cocoon yourself in a beautiful orb of golden light. Extra bonus points for maybe sitting in the car an extra few minutes if you had a really tough day. Visualize a beautiful trapdoor at the base of your spine. And just like a vacuum, let everything about your day just go down that tube into the earth. When you feel complete, take your time with nice deep breaths. Go ahead and shut that trapdoor and then fill yourself up. Put a big fat juicy sun above your head and allow this beautiful golden honey shower to activate every cell, every pore. You can feel your Tai Chi pulse going from the earth all the way up through your chakras, up through the sky, into the heavens, and get yourself into divine alignment so that you can go into your life, into your family, feeling sovereign and full. I hope this served you. And remember, keeping energetic sovereignty is imperative for lightworkers. And just like we shower every day, we get to energetically shower too. I'll see you next time.